I think one of my philosophies when it comes to educational spaces, right, is that you sort of get as much out of it as you put into it. You always have the potential to craft it into what you want it to be. And I would definitely say that that's true here, and that I've seen, even within my own cohort, the different ways that people have made Athens work for them.
My work has definitely always been personal and open and honest, and I think that being here, it's allowed me to do that even more. All of the students and the faculty are very open and okay with you making work about whatever you want.
School of Art and Design, they like to bring in a new curriculum constantly. They're kind of updating, refreshing those things.
The work that I'm making is hard. It's hard to make for a multitude of reasons. It's hard personally to grapple with history. It's hard to sort of do the research, and having a community that supports what I'm doing and is encouraging and that I can talk to every day about what I'm making.
You can have a diversity of ideas that are coexisting, and that these help nurture everyone finding their own position. I think this is what characterizes our programs. I think is what we're actually known for.
You'll be challenged. You may come in thinking you got it all figured out, and I can guarantee that first semester, your head is gonna be sort of full of like new ideas and new questions, and they're gonna sustain you for the 4 years that you're here.